This is Picador.com, and I'm Megan Abbott. The End of Everything is about a girl named Lizzie, and she's 13. She lives in the American suburbs in the 1980s, and her best friend, Evie, disappears. And Evie is part of this family whom Lizzie finds utterly enchanting, and the family is shaken to the core by the disappearance of Evie. So Lizzie takes it under her own power to try to find out what happened to her missing friend, and things sort of unfold from there.